After more than 600 days behind bars without facing trial, democracy campaigner Yang Hengjun with a defiant message to his family and friends. I want to go to court. I will never confess to something I haven't done. Being held for 19 months is unfair. They can abuse me. This is political persecution. This is the first time since late last year that he's been able to communicate with the outside world. But in a breakthrough, the 55-year-old has finally met face-to-face with his lawyers in Beijing for the first time. Those close to Dr. Yang still hold grave concerns for his welfare. He says he's endured more than 300 interrogations, sometimes for 5 hours at a time by 35 different people in a bid to extract a confession. Sydney academic Professor Fen Songyi, who has also been detained and interrogated in China, says the opaque criminal justice system, which has a conviction rate of 99%, is almost entirely reliant on confessions.
It's the legal system under the strict leadership of the party. So there's no such thing as independent trial in China.
Dr. Yang is one of several Australians detained in China.
Now, with the
this week, the federal government confirmed Australian journalist Chen Lei, who was working for Chinese state media, is also being held for unspecified reasons.
Certainly we in Australia are wondering whether they are hostages to the political tensions between the two countries now. If so, they are pawns in a geopolitical game and their fate does not look good.
The Department of Foreign Affairs told SBS News it'll continue to provide assistance and support to Dr. Yang and his family during this difficult time. Lynn Evelyn, SBS World News.